Missing an opportunity.
You have 7 new messages.
Emergency! Please call me back now! Outside my window, I see multiple ghosts in my garbage.
Slimer went that way. Follow him.
Employee handbook suggests you check out all significant alerts.
Oh, you're too busy, huh? Let's move. Missing an opportunity.
Nice.
Slimer went that way. Follow him.
The employee handbook suggests you check out all significant alerts. There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention. That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out.
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Hey, this will work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him. Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time. Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it... For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into 3 basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. Spectral entities derive all their strength from an accumulation of PK energy. Blasting them with your proton stream or other offensive equipment helps to dissipate that energy. Dissipating their PK energy also makes them easier to capture. Yeah, that's the stuff! See see that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Pack's moving into the red, Cadet Bennett. Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is! Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic! You got it! Soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot! That's it! Perfecto! Looks like it still has some fight left in it. A couple of good slams will take the fight out of just about any entity. Slam it! Now we can move to stage three. Trap them. You're gonna need some place to put that. Just right! See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open automatically and project the trap cone. Just guide your mark into the trap cone and the trap will do the rest. Come on now. Just put that big blob of ectoplasm right over the trap. Monkey shoots something like that. You've got a... And there! Oh, yes! One escapee accounted for. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged us... First one, though. Very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the dickens, too.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Hello, Ghostbusters. Just one moment. I'm looking up your file.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little Spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation.